gone for the placement to try and keep it down, I think, but the ball just floating over the bar.
Enteke. That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact. Coleman. And this is going to be a throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Ross Barkley. In with a chance. Very good piece of blocking. Attacking now. Coutinho. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Liverpool will get the throw. James Milner. Now they're helping him out. Roberto Firmino. It's a chance! Got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there. For it, got to be, and he's put it in for the goal. No panic, realised he got the opportunity and took it, full advantage.
Great for the team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging at the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Now it's 2-0. Roberto Firmino, well, it is his birthday today. Enteke. Lukaku. Well, here comes the support. And the defender has dispossessed him. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Milner. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Throw in for Liverpool. Well, that was quickly done. Lucas. Chance to cross it. Romelu Lukaku. Got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Well, that's good awareness, because I think he saw the gap to the keeper's right as he looks at it, and he found it really well.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Bruno Kone. Aaron Lennon. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Roberto Firmino. That's nimble play to get over the slide tackle. Lucas. On the attack here. Could cross it from here. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Well, the referee has blown for half time here with 2-1 the score. Two sides going at it, hammer and tongs, and the match is still there to be won in the second half.
Yeah, maybe it's going to take a little bit of inspiration from one of the two sets of strikers. We'll see in the next 45.
So we reach half-time with a score 2-1. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
So here we go for the second half. Everton leading to this point. Still plenty of the game to go, though. Enteke. Lost his marker there cleverly. James Milner. Cross coming in. Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down. Roberto Firmino. Now he can cross it. Leighton Baines. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. James Milner. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Lucas. What help there is arriving is coming from the right-hand side. Roberto Firmino. Their seats ready to cheer, but it's just missed out.
Yeah, unlucky. Top marks for the way he got into that position, just couldn't finish.
Nathaniel Clyne. Benteke. Firmino! Off the post! Liverpool will get the throw. And a sharp restart. Throw in now. Barry. Benteke. Coutinho. Nathaniel Clyne.
Well, he's walked around that defender without trying.
Crosses in. Good defending. Ball came straight to him, though. Decent technique away. Aaron Lennon. Coutinho. Opportunity. It wasn't the opposition that stopped him, but the conditions.
I just wonder whether he's got the right studs in there, because he's been slipping in this match.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Leighton Baines. Ross Barkley needs a bit of assistance here, and it's coming on the right.